Maple Leaf Stadium, beautiful Mount Pleasant, Iowa, for the 2016 Mount Pleasant Community School District's Music Department All Bands Night. We have a couple of housekeeping details to take care of before we begin our performances. Tomorrow, which is indeed Wednesday, October the 19th, is the start of the Mount Pleasant Music Boosters Annual Fruit, Cheese, Sausage, and Nut Sale. Music students from 5th grade to the 12th grade will be taking orders for fresh fruit and other delicious items to raise funds for their biannual music trips. All profits from this sale go into each student's individual trip account. Help these dedicated and talented students raise money for trips by supporting them in this fundraiser. On behalf of the Mount Pleasant Music Boosters and the music students, we say thank you. And a special thank you goes out to all the parents, teachers, and patrons from the Music Boosters for their support over this season so far. On Monday, October the 31st, is the annual band breakfast. With the construction of the beautiful addition to Dr. Sitar's dentistry office, parking is somewhat limited at First United Methodist Church, so for this year, the band breakfast is going to be held at the Union Block Building, third floor, downtown Mount Pleasant. The band breakfast begins at 7 a.m. There is a sign-up sheet for donations at the south end of the stands. Be sure and sign up to bring items for the breakfast. Anyone wishing to bring the items earlier can bring them to the Union Block Building on Sunday the 30th at 6:30. You can also send the items with your student as well on Monday morning. Seated before you is the start of the Mount Pleasant Music Department's great success. The fifth grade band is proud to present to you a variety of short songs played by many beginning bands. To start off our program this evening, you'll hear the beginning band classic, Hot Cross Buns. Next song is Merrily We Roll Along. Thank you. It may be hard to imagine that on a beautiful weather night like tonight, we are going to next hear the Christmas classic, Jingle Bells. The band will perform Ludwig von Beethoven's Ode to Joy from his Ninth Symphony. Side note, if you want to hear Beethoven's Sixth Symphony, be sure and attend the Southeast Iowa Symphony Orchestra's concert this Sunday night, 7:30, in the Iowa Wesleyan University Chapel Auditorium. The band will now play its final tune of the evening, the folk song Old MacDonald, where you sing along, patrons. You need to change two words because it will be more than one animal. It's only appropriate tonight that the animal be some cubs. Dream about, we present to you the fifth grade band from Mount Pleasant. We'll be performing two songs for you tonight. They will open with Happy and close with the school song on Mount Pleasant. Both the fifth grade and the sixth grade bands are directed by Laura Westfall.
Yeah, I was just getting ready to make comments tonight. I wish I could see the band.
I know it's quite bad.
Hey, you did a great job. We kind of wish you'd do a solo.
Drum major Jordan Crooks, is your band ready? You may take the field. Ohio State can only dream about. You have just heard the 6th grade Panther Marching Band present Happy and On Mount Pleasant. 7th and 8th grade Panther Marching Band. The band is performing selections from their show Back to the 80s, featuring this year Separate Ways by Journey and Jump by Van Halen. The band is directed by Adam Krieger. The color guard captains are Anna Osby, Kendon Scheitlin, and McKenna Shinstock. Drum major Ellie Lichty, is the band ready? You may take the field. Marching season and reminds you that good musicians don't take a break. Tomorrow's the start of a brand new practice. At this time, while the Mount Pleasant Senior High Panther Marching Band enters the field, we would ask that the parents and seniors of the Panther Marching Band report to the track for their introductions.
It's you.
Riley Amos, daughter of Willie and Cindy Amos. Betsy Bochting, daughter of Brian and Terry Bochting. Adam Bodenham, son of John and Don Bodenham. Lauren Rousseau, daughter of Chad and Kelly Rousseau. Allison Buckert, daughter of Alan and Lori Buckert. August Bunger, son of Chad and Judith Bunger. Jeffrey Cox, son of Stephen and Paula Cox. Jaslyn Delgado, daughter of Marco and Suzanne Delgado. Eamon Ellis, son of Jamie Kelgan. Allison Essex, daughter of Ray and Michelle Essex. Jacob Feldman, son of Ken and Victoria Feldman. Brooklyn Freezy, daughter of Tony and Kimberly Wagenknecht. Kirsten Fry, daughter of Jason and Kathleen Fry. Lena Henriksen, daughter of John and Robin Henriksen. Molly Hill, daughter of Lottie Schnicker and Brian Hill. Jacob Holtkamp, son of Russell and Lisa Holtkamp. Ryan Hutchinson, son of Tom and Lori Hutchinson. Leah Johnson, daughter of Todd and Suzanne Johnson. Cheyenne Johnston, daughter of Jason and Wendy Johnston. Mr. Dalton Crone, son of Frank and Sarah Jacobs. Trevor Lambert, son of Jason and Amy Lambert. Abby Lichty, daughter of Kim and Julie Lichty. Callie Lichty, daughter of Jason and Mary Lichty. Trevor Lincoln, son of Trent and Karen Lincoln. Braden Longhurst, son of Todd and Crystal Longhurst. Trevor Medius, son of Todd and Amy Medius. Brady McWilliams, son of Terry and Cindy McWilliams. Lindsay Moeller, daughter of Jeff and Denise Moeller. Sarah Moffat, daughter of Sean and Joni Moffat. Olivia Etkin, daughter of Dave and Lisa Etkin. Abby O, daughter of Pong and Stephanie Wadgill. Emma Overton, daughter of Michael and Amy Overton. Andy Petro, daughter of Walter Muff and April Petro. Valerie Protsman, daughter of Mike and Diane Protsman. Catherine Pro, daughter of Chris and Suzanne Pro. Nolan Kwan, son of Tina Kwan. Cameron Sammons, son of Ed and Brenda Salmons. Clayton Salmons, son of Ed and Brenda Salmons. Nick Sandine, son of Ralph and Cherry Sandine. Ashley Shinstock, daughter of Randall and Sharon Shinstock. Lauren Schlegel, daughter of Sherry Schlegel and the late Dan Schlegel. Kirsten Smith, daughter of Jason and Debbie Smith. Kylie Sauerwine, daughter of Ben and Joe Sauerwine. George Stereonis, son of Costas and Debbie Stereonis. Matt Story, son of Joanna Jack and Brad Story. Cameron Styron, daughter of Emery and Virginia Styron. Atasma Tomel, daughter of Ellis and Patrice. Delaney Wilson, daughter of Byron and Joel Tuttle and Leonard Wilson. Heather Wilson, daughter of Jordan and Kim Wilson. Ben Zillman, son of Brian and Sarah Zillman. Our final rose tonight is presented in memory of Madison Woodard. Accepting the flower on behalf of the band are drum majors Leah Johnson and Chin Chin Yi. The amazing group of musicians before you tonight represent several months of intense practice and hard work, which is accumulated into the accomplishments for the 2016 Marching Band year. The Mount Pleasant Panther Marching Band participated in 13 performances. They were sixth place at the Linmar Marching Invitational. They were first place in Class 3A in the Davis County Marching Invitational in Bloomfield. In Class 3A, they received the Caption Awards of Outstanding Color Guard, Outstanding Drumline, Outstanding Winds, and Outstanding Drum Majors. And out of an overall from all the classes, they received the Outstanding Color Guard, the Outstanding Drumline, Outstanding Winds, and outstanding drum majors. The Panther Marching Band went on to the Clark County Parade of Champions in Cahokia, Missouri, where they were first place in Class 4A. And in Class 4A, they received the Caption Awards of Outstanding Color Guard and Outstanding Drum Majors. And out of all the classes participating, they received the Caption Awards of Outstanding Color Guard and Outstanding Drum Majors. They were also the Sweepstakes Award winner for the highest total score in the Clark County Parade of Champions. And finally, the band standing before you received the 30th consecutive Division I rating at the Iowa High School Music Association Marching Band Festival. The band sends out a big thank you to Mark Porth of the Mount Pleasant Community School District for his support in transportation of equipment, and to Don and Kevin Wiley for the stage adorning the field tonight. The color guard captains for the Mount Pleasant Panther Marching Band are Callie Lichty, Allison Buckert, and Kirsten Smith. The band is under the direction of Jim DePriest and Marlene DePriest, Laura Westfall, Adam Krieger, Ron Coberly, and Arnie Raby, with the help from Doreen Brummel and Dave Schneider. Tonight, they will present their final performance of this year's competition program, Selections from the Broadway musical Pippin. Drum majors Leah Johnson and Chin Chin Yi, are you ready for your final performance? Ladies and gentlemen, the Panther Marching Band.
Thank you. Cool.
From the Broadway musical Pippin.
Thank you.
some 190 strong, give or take a few. The band before you represents over 25% of the total student population of the Mount Pleasant High School.